hearing gunfire down there, Fisher. Everything all right?
It's coming from up ahead, but Lambert, when I think guerrilla, I think Kalashnikov.
What do you mean?
I've had enough AKs fired at me in my time to tell you that wasn't one.
All right. See if there's anything unusual going on with their equipment. Keep us posted. I think you're right about the equipment, Sam.
Yeah. They got themselves a little stockpile.
Hey, come on!
Try and find out where they got it. See if those crates have SSCC barcodes on them and scan them with your EEV.
Get over here! Hey!
Yes, I should pay more.
SSCC code is lock 1 of 5. See if you can find the other 4.
I'll do my best.
What was that?
Don't you think he's had enough?
He's had enough when he can't talk.
Talking? Madre de Dios, he hasn't been able to speak for an hour.
He could be faking it.
Ah! 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 Ah!
Jesus.
Si. Mm-hmm. I bet he's faking it.
Faking it? His tongue is a lump of coal. His brain is...
What's that? I heard something.
You're always hearing something.
This time I'm pretty sure.
Doesn't sound too good down there, Fisher.
The sound isn't the problem. You should smell it.
You're sure he's dead?
Deader than Elvis.
All right. Leave the body. We still need to recover any traces of the interrogation. Grim will call you back.
Sam, it's Grim. We need to make sure that whatever Morgenhold might have told them about Mass's algorithms never leaves this site.
Okay.
I detected a wireless link coming from the technician who left the room before you entered.
So I'll need to recover any data he might have uploaded to their servers.
Exactly.
Come on. Come on.
From the looks of it, these gorillas have a pretty temporary setup. Seems unlikely they have any kind of alarm system on location.
Good.
Come on, we can settle this like men.
Are you okay?
Am I seeing things?
Something moving around out there? Who? Don't know who. That's why I'm worried.
Nothing. What the hell are we gonna do now?
Don't look.